In this video, we will perform activity 10.1 of chapter light. So in this activity, it is given that we have to take a large shining spoon to view our face in its curved surface. So we are having a spoon. Do you get the image? Is it smaller or larger? So we will start the activity with the help of this matchstick. Now we will take the matchstick near the spoon. You can see its image in the spoon. Here is the image and this is the object. Okay. When I move the matchstick away from the spoon, we get inverted image. Okay, this is the inverted image and this is the erect image. Now we will turn the spoon. First of all, we will place the matchstick near the spoon. Again we are getting the erect image. Now we will move the matchstick away. Here we are again getting the erect image. See, there is no change in the image of the matchstick, but we are getting smaller size. But in the case of this curved surface, here we are getting inverted image. See, this is the object and here is the image. This is the inverted image and this is the erect image. Here is the inverted image. Okay.